Okay, continuing with the theme of abstract art, what we're going to do now, year seven, is create and draw a fish based in the abstract form. Okay, you're going to need a pencil, some paper, some colours, use a ruler if you like. Again, I'm doing this on a piece of software. If you've got software like this, or a drawing tablet that you're going to do it on, you can do it on that by all means, if you've got the technology. Okay, so we're going to start. Have your piece of paper, landscape way up, or if, again, if you're using a computer, whatever works best for you. Okay. By all means, pause this video whenever you like if I'm going too fast. I'm just going to do the outline of the fish first. Okay, thank you. I'm just going to use a tool now on this piece of software which allows me. Let's have a look. To just create some straight lines. It helps me with the when I'm applying colour. You can do this if you like, or you can just leave it as it is here. It's up to you. And then when you've completed that, you can just then start applying colour. Do whatever colours you want. You don't have to do the ones that I'm doing. It's entirely up to you how you do it. Okay? When you've completed your, when you've completed your work, then take a picture of it and send it to me, email me it, and good luck. Okay, bye.